imagine if everyone loved everyone else. I remember one of the first times I felt love. There are many kinds of love. The same way there are many kinds of hate. But hate is a dangerous disease. It can start out as almost nothing, but over time, it can become deadly. Hate can drive someone to do just about anything. An act of hate brings a cry for action. But is there any action that can stop hate? Or does every action to stop hate become a vengeful one? A vengeful action with new victims only spreading the hate. But if hate can't be stopped by actions, then what is the cure? Could it be love? Can love heal and even prevent wounds? Is love even stronger than hate? Is love a strong enough reason not to hate? Unfortunately for some, it is not. And nothing can ever bring back my son.